I got used to the idea of the priest privately exorcising from a very dear friend of mine. He was Father Law of Georgetown University, now deceased. When he ran into an extremely difficult case in a major hospital in New York City, he asked an old man's advice, how to get this person to make his confession, since the priest knew he was going to die. And the man spat at the priest and so forth. And the old man said, oh, as you walk down the corridor and into his room, quietly say the exorcism under your breath. And when he walked into this man who had spat at him, cursed him and everything else, the old man looked at him and instead of going through his usual act, he says, okay, Father, you win. Put on your stole. I'll go to confession. In other words, there I got the idea of the private exorcism. And I have used it when I thought it was a call for, when something bigger than me, than I, was at work. I've used it even in the confessional without the penitent being aware.
Right.
You see?
Right.
Even there, I think I have seen results.